Oh god. We're going up a hill. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Okay, no, never mind. Nope. Okay, welcome back to Watch Dogs 2. Oh god. Oh god, Silicon Valley. Oh god, I'm off track. No! Yeah, welcome back and jump. That airtime though. Okay, so we're doing the Robot Wars mission still, so let's do it. This is what we did last time. We didn't finish. We got like so many missions on the map to do right now. It's crazy.
Were you trying to topple Goliath? The more of them we drag into the light, the more torches and pitchforks we're gonna see in response.
You sure you want to compare your followers to a bunch of angry villagers?
Yeah, well, no, man, but the people are angry, and they should be. They're taking back what's theirs.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Just make sure you're pointing them at the right monsters. Right? Anyway, you get to go inside Tidis and play with the robots.
Shit, when was this decided, man?
Well, we did rock, scissors, and dynamite.
Yeah, but I wasn't even there.
No, but if it was a tie, you win. Wrench did paper, I did dynamite.
Dude, dynamite.
Well, it's a regional thing. Technically, they cancel each other out,
okay,
so...
It sounds fair.
And I sent him into one of the Tidis warehouses. Now, he's got the delicate job of reading the fucking manual. Then you are gonna go to the front door, get the model numbers, and send back to him for the default codes. I will be nearby, looking at blueprints and power plants.
Yo, let's do it.
All right, yeah.
Happy hunting.
Happy hunting.
Happy hunting. Okay, let's, reach Tidis' front entrance. Okay, so show me on the map, boy. How far away is it? It's not too far away, actually. Do I have a vehicular device to take me there? I do, I have a bike. Okay, let's do it. This loud-ass machine. Ah, screw this, I'm cutting this way. This is gonna get me killed. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh no. Oh my god. Marcus has no private area anymore. He has none at all. Ooh, drift. Oh god. I'm such a horrible driver, aren't I? Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Push, push, push. Tree. Tree. Oh, car. Move, you weirdos. A freaking annoyance. Oh god. Oh god. Excuse me, sir. You are actually the one. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? What? Okay, then. I don't know what that was. Okay, I don't know where he went. He's a ghost, apparently. So, wait, what? What? Wait, I'm getting... What? No! I thought I disabled this. Oh, shit. What are you doing? Dude, I'm trying to record here. I'm trying to record. What a nub cheese. I was trying to record a video. I turned that feature off. I swear I've turned that feature off. I turned it off specifically so that that wouldn't happen when I'm trying to do a mission. Freaking hell. Guy doesn't know. I'm trying to please my audience of like... freaking 4 or 5 people. It depends how many people watch. It's pretty up and down most of the time. I wish I had millions. I do. I wish I had a lot of thousands, but you know. It's not life there, it's a bit unfair. But he had to die, so yeah, let's hack big old Tidis and do a bit of parkour. Parkour. Wait, can I parkour over these? No, I cannot parkour over these. God damn it. Shut up. Oh, go. Go, 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 go! He was mean. He looked at me wrong. Okay, let's go. You got nothing on Wrench Jr. Absolutely nothing. Well, then. Oh, okay, then. I was like, why is it doing that?
Cool. My turn.
Oh, here we go.
Where we're going, that gun's not going to help you.
His face.
Figure out where I'm taking him.
You're looking for the security hub nearby.
We hope
Blueprints show it's a EMP picked by a Faraday cage. So it's not going to work unless you stick JR all the way in there. That did sound kind of dirty.
It had her face, her hair, her clothing.
Who's saying that?
But under the skin.
This is cool.
Something inhuman.
Oh, all right, I've got to go on this thing, right?
Does Junior have a jump button? We got stairs.
Why are you doing this to me?
Sorry.
What am I doing? It's just jumping me into this like I know what I'm doing. Is that it? Did I do it? Okay, I did something. I don't know where I'm going, though, so... Yes, why indeed, actually. Why indeed. Okay. I think I'm going the right way. There we go. Hey. Oh god, the spray painting me. I don't like that. This is cool. I like this.
Get my bearings.
Evil.
Oh, wait. There we are. Boy, this is strange. Stop spraying me. I don't like that. You don't like me. Yes, how do I do this one?
Keep heading toward the loading bays. The security room is just off to one side.
Okay. Down we go.
For a switch box. Gotta be one somewhere.
Okay, this music's reminding me of SpongeBob for some reason. I'm a weirdo, if you couldn't tell, so I'll say random crap when it... Oh, God, it hit me in the face. Oh, no, never mind. Okay. So you open. Good God, I make this harder than I have to, don't I? Up we go. Bob's your uncle. How do I get down? Do I just drop? Is he saying that, or is that me? I don't know. I don't think I should have dropped from that height, but you know what, screw it. Yeah, no one's noticed this yet. This is crazy, alright. Hey.
Alright, Junior's in place. Hold Everybody say night-night to Junior.
I'm sorry, Junior. Aww. Let's rise.
The EMP worked like a charm, Ray.
Yep.
Why won't Call this me. Fucking thing
Pleasant
work?
Pleasant surprise.
You had doubts?
I always have doubts. But I also have an excellent poker face, amigo.
Fuck.
Not a skill.
All right, try to breathe even.
Years, grab long breaths drink. In. Ranch picked up Titus's right. Default door code. Okay,
you're gonna be
4545. Just take
it easy. Thanks.
I know. Uh-oh. Did he see me? No? All right. Well, good, because if they saw me, they'd be... F-U-C-K-E-D fucked. Alright. Yeah, sorry about your coffee. Oh god.
Listen, hold it.
Bleep, beep, bloop.
Whoa, okay, I just punched him straight in, kick him straight in the face. It's cool you can do that. I didn't even know you could do that yet. So, I don't want to run just in case. Oh, is it playing that badass music from the last one? Oh, it is! I love this.
Alright, I'm on my way to the server room.
You should be able to walk right up to the database server now. Well, except for all the alarms, lasers, and guys with guns.
Oh, fuck!
That easy, huh?
Thanks. Fuck! Oh my god. Oh, just run now. That's why I shouldn't have run, because I knew that was going to happen, wasn't it? Go! I don't want to kill anyone. Please. I'm a good guy. I promise. Most of the time I am. Okay, I shouldn't be going this way, definitely. Hey, kick you in the face again. Alright, this is where I'm meant to be, isn't it? I love this song. It's a bit cheery for what we're doing right now. Oh, God. Hey. Look, he had a big arm on, so, you know. Wait, what? Who? Oh, God. Don't scare me like that, God. Uh-oh, what am I doing? What am I doing? Okay, never mind. We're good. God damn it. Alright. Well, we got this anyway, so. Oh, piss. Don't tell me no, please, no. Oh, man, of course. Look at that. I don't want to shoot them. Even though they're trying to kill me, but. I mean, I'm doing my job. I know you're doing your job, but, you know. Mine's, you don't know what you're talking about, though, fools. So, oh, are you kidding me? Uh-oh. Alright, never mind. You guys are freaking homicidal. Oh, that was close. That one was so close. He almost got me then. He almost got me then. He almost, but he didn't. Nice. Let's do it. Oh, we need to do that anyway, so. Go when the thing's not on. Alright, there we go. This is it. We did it. Did it, boys. We did it. He's not here. Oh, we escaped. Alright. Alright, elevator.
Alright, Ray, send it something your way.
Oh yeah, that's definitely something.
Uh-oh, hey.
Yeah, you know, this is gonna take some time to parse.
Oh, they're waking up. I forgot that happens.
CEO's office. My blueprint doesn't show where it goes, which means it's exactly what we're looking for.
I forgot they wake up after you shock them, god damn it. I constantly forget that. Always forget that. Oh, it doesn't matter, we're out anyway.
Damn, will you look at this place? She even got her own private elevator.
Okay, here we go. Going down. It's about to go down.
Marcus, first impressions on the data you sent me. Looks like Tidis has the 10-year plan brewing in some kind of prototype lab.
Alright, let's see what they're keeping in sub-level 6.
And smash the shit out of it.
What Wrench means is find and record evidence that Tidis is up to something naughty.
Well, if you want to get technical, sure.
And a loading screen, that is beautiful. Out of nowhere. Oh, This isn't scary at all, is it?
Alright, I'm in a nuclear bunker slash parking garage.
For God's sake.
Got anything else on the prototype labs?
Only that there's one thick-ass iron door in your way. No idea what's behind it if you get through.
When I get through.
Why do you have to shove a puzzle in my face? I don't want to do that. I've got to open the shutters as well. Oh my.
Within the next 2 years, Tidis will begin field testing assault and defense capabilities of our robots for use in both domestic and military situations. Featuring reliable accuracy and superior reflexes, our robots will provide safer alternatives to soldiers or security personnel.
That's great. I just want to do this though. So, shut your mouth hole and let me do what I gotta do. Right, that way. And then, I don't actually know. I don't know, actually. What if I, I hate these things. Oh, there's another one. God damn it. I forgot to do another cutscene as well.
While the current Tidis watching robots have limited offensive capability, we plan to fit them for a much more active role in conflict zones over the next several years. We're currently testing damage resistance within urban suppression contexts. We're also in negotiations with Galilee to build walkers for their space program.
What's that meant to be, like, the spider tank or something from the original game? Probably is, I don't know. So, you go this way. Hey! Oh, nice. Nice, 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 nice. So, just gotta do this one now so you can go that way. And then, oh my god, there's a third one. Oh, there's always a third one, isn't there? There always is. Third time's a charm, I guess, so.
One of our long-term goals for Tidis robots is to construct armor capable of withstanding the strongest ballistic attacks in a combat scenario. In domestic security situations, these new models will easily be able to withstand small projectile attacks, Molotov cocktails, and other improvised riot weaponry.
Cool. I got one with the- oh, no. There we go.
People, I've recorded all kinds of ridiculous robotic shit down here. Here, you're not gonna believe it.
Anything usable for the video?
Tidis and Bloom plan to put CTOS functionality into armed robots and use them against civilians. How does that sound?
Yeah, all too familiar.
What does that mean?
Feeding big data through war machines was a wet dream of some of the Blue concept grunts when we first were designing the CTOS. I made sure it got the veto back then.
That's why you've been so involved with this one.
Yeah, I had my suspicions. And now we've got the proof to burn them. Head on out.
Not done here yet. More to see. I'll be in touch.
Yeah, I've almost got it. There we go. I thought I was stuck for a second then, so, there we go. Okay, we done it. We have done it. Nice, we have access. Oh, no. Okay. I don't know what's gonna happen, but...
Guys. Guys,
oh, Jesus.
Even.
Where'd you find?
Holy shit.
Oh, I can't even. Oh.
Hell yes. Oh, that is crazy. We're taking control
Man,
of that thing.
Why did you get to play with all the toys?
Oh, that is so cool. That is sick. All right. Well, then. It basically is the Spire Tank, and by the way, it's just not letting me run, so, don't think I'm just doing it for a dramatic effect on my own, alright? Okay, literally. Oh, hell yes. Spider-Man, Spider-Man. Wait, did I hurt myself then?
Alright, I think I got this beast all figured out. Just gotta get it through.
I'm hurting myself.
Listen, if you knock out the fire suppression system, the door should open.
Oh, damn.
As a failsafe.
I can do that.
I don't want to kill you, but you're making me. Holy goddamn mother of these. Climb, boy. Did I just destroy something then? I'm not sure. Oh, God. I think I am. I'm not even too sure. I don't think so. Whoa. Oh my, that is so sick. I love that. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, what's happening? What is happening? What's this up here? Oh, there we go. Maybe I've got to climb up to it, I guess. What do I do? So, yep, there we go. This is really, I like this a lot, actually. Alright, climb. Just ignore them. They're just meanies. Alright, where are the enemies? I want to kill them. I don't think so. Oh my god, they're impossible to get the aim on. I don't know what this music is, though. It's kind of weird, but...
50% function loss.
Hey, we did it.
That did it. Heading to the prototypes now.
We've got a problem. Looks like the door to the backup servers is still closed.
I'm on it. Knock the fuck out of the prototype while I work on the door.
Counting on you, bud.
Uh-oh. I thought if you just run over them, it kills them. Oh, God. I'm really close to dying now, aren't I? All right, that one's done. Eh! No. You gotta get the perfect aim on them, you know.
75%
See?
Function loss.
Is he dead? Oh my god. I think I'm gonna die actually.
50% function loss.
Hey, make it explode. Still more of them, right? Just wobble your way to the next one. It's down here, isn't it? I don't know. This is the only other one that's open, so. Oh god, don't do that.
Ah!
Alright, that one's done with. One more to go. Done. Nice. Hey.
Got it.
I don't think so.
The door is now open.
There should be an elevator. You'll need to find your way up to the backup server room on sublevel 3.
Who needs elevators?
Make sure you smash the shit out of everyone.
Did a sideways kill to them. I'm cool like that. Oh my goodness. This is so awesome. This is so awesome, isn't it? Oh god, if he jumps more than, if he jumps like twice at the same time, he really has some speed, doesn't he? Oh hell yeah, I'm climbing up the thing. I like that a lot, actually. Whoa! Open sesame. Whoa, okay. Legs kind of went all weird then, didn't they? No, oh, alright, never mind. If I shoot it. Never mind. What is this, the last level of Mirror's Edge? You must not live.
Hey, what's going on in there?
I don't know, man. Way above my pay grade. Good luck.
Fuck.
Yeah. Okay, then. Well. Okay, so is that mission complete, then? Did we do the deed that the devil wanted? By the devil, I mean Raymond Kenny himself. I don't know, we'll have to wait until this black screen decides to put cheese off.
Check out all this Tidus shit. It is like engineer porn. I mean, machine learning, nanotech, railguns. Railguns?
Yeah, I thought y'all might like that.
This was a gift?
Yeah.
Well, damn, Ray. You're like some kind of greasy, foul-mouthed Santa.
Ho, ho, ho. Merry fucking Christmas.
Hey, you guys ready? Sitara's about to release the vid.
Compared to other Silicon Valley titans, Tidus goes unnoticed. They do not put effort into their public face. They operate behind closed doors, away from prying eyes. DedSec pride and what we found should worry you. Tidus is using your tax contributions to fund military-capable machines. Today, a combat prototype rampages through their own facility, demonstrating the destruction they can cause. Within the next 10 years, these machines could be deployed on American soil. If you do not exercise your right to protest now, they will build an army to keep you quiet and compliant. Tidus has partnered with Bloom to grant CTOS access to their machines. Bloom has sold your private information and weaponized it to use against you, should this project continue. We will not stand idle while that happens. DedSec has given you the truth. Do what you will.
Come on, let's go see what you scored before you get all the pages all stuck together.
Hey, I'll catch up with you later.
All right, later.
Nice, so that one's, there's that one done. Okay, well. We are getting there, very well. And, pop! Tag, you're it.
I have to shut you up!
Uh-oh, who can see me? I don't get it. Uh-oh. Will you be quiet? Oh god, I put myself in hot water very quickly, didn't I? Okay, so what is, what's the next thing we have to do? Main, power to the sheeple. I don't know what it is, but let's do it. How far away is it? I don't know. Can I, Of course, fast travel's unavailable. You know what? You know what, you suckers?
Crap! Grenade!
But what does this do? Uh-oh. Hey, look, I just want to be a friend, alright? Let's do another mission. This is going to be a long-ass video, but I want to do another mission, so... Here we go. Out of my way! Oh, this car is janky as hell to drive. Oh, we're done with them. Okay, we got away. That was my fault. I didn't mean to do that, but I got seen, so. What you gonna do? Oh my god, that's quite a while. Oh, I didn't realize it was that far away. Jesus Christ, no. Alright, so, coffee shop travel. Oh my god, yeah, I think we're getting close to the ending, actually. There's just a bunch of missions on the map right now. I just think that we're getting close to actually beating the game. I don't know, I've been playing this game for like... it's been almost a month since I started this. If I wasn't recording this game, I could tell you I would have beat this game within a week. Because that's just how much I play games. So when I don't get to play them that much and have to wait, it annoys me. That's what you gotta do when you film, though. Oh, piss off. How do I get up there? How do I get up there? Why do all the missions have to be so ridiculous to, like, get to? Like, I'm already getting to the mission. Why do you have to put it so far up for me to actually get there? And we get through. Oh, someone's speaking.
I don't think Dushan's gonna show up for his Tidis tour. What a shame. They invested so much in the presentation. Another one of Bloom's Silicon Valley romances just died.
Aw. You can't see it, but I just shed a little tear. Seriously, though? We killed a 10-year investment and probably Bloom's big chance to further tie law enforcement to the CTOS with their... whatever the fuck they're in.
Giant spider robot tank police.
I refuse to admit that was a real proposal.
Totally real. I swear.
I seen it. I controlled it. I lived it. How the flip am I meant to get up there? Am I meant to do something with a crane? I mean, I guess screw it. It wouldn't hurt to try, but this is ridiculous. Why is it taking me so long just to get up here? How do I get in? Goddamn. I'm gonna lose where I'm going. Okay, here we go. Oh, my eye is pissing me off. There's something wrong with me. Oh, no. Uh-oh. No! I didn't realize it was a gang hideout. God damn it. I'm not trying... I just want to do my mission, all right? Okay. Oh, God. Oh, God. What is happening?
Yeah, I see.
Yeah, yeah, puto. Puto. Right? No? Okay. Oh, God. No. Where's that crane? Where's that crane? There it is. I think this will work. Alright, there we go. I don't know. I know that this is probably a real... wait, what? Oh, shit. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, man. Really? Take cover, then, you idiot. I wanna let me hack it. Oh my god, there we go. Lower this thing. Crazy. God damn it. Here we go. Go, 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 go. Alright. I think this still works. I don't know if it works, but we'll have to see. So, this is so ridiculous. This is... nah, this isn't gonna work, is it? I don't see any other way of getting there, so, you know. If this is actually the way you have to go, I'm going to be so pissed. So if I go up here... What? I actually have no clue. Oh, there's a door. God damn it. Just kill yourself now, mate. Oh, I got the feeling then, didn't I? Okay, so it actually turns out that you can... you can move this thing, you just have to press... I don't even know, actually, but... This is the only way. Like, I checked around the building. This is literally the only way. But how do... okay, there you go. You have to, like... alright, if I just go up, I should be okay. Yeah, look at that. That's really annoying, though. I should have thought that it would have moved, but... oh, that's crazy. I just don't know if there's any way I can... land safely, I guess. Well, I can lower it, so. Wrong way. Alright. And there we go. Oh, my.
You there?
I'm looking right at a giant congressman thrust up on the billboard.
Do your thing, man.
Here goes.
Here goes indeed. Okay, now the thing's just here. This is why I scouted the building and I found this. And I was like, there is literally no way of getting up here. But no, there is. You have to use the freaking crane. You have to go through a dangerous enemy territory. You know what I'm saying. Alright. Good. Here we go. Move, 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 move. Move, 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 move. And here we go again. Well, okay then. So, good? Okay, I guess so. Yeah. Nice. That was a quick mission, I guess. You got anything else for me, Satara, or...
He'll know we're after him now.
Way to go. I've got a whole team of DedSec members out working on Thrust's other signs.
Nice.
Meanwhile, I put together a payload to deploy on Envite's server.
Meet me outside Envite and I'll fill you in.
Sure, see you.
Whoa! Swinging out of control here. Alright, nice. So that one's done. Meet Satara near Invite. How far away is that? Please don't be far. Okay, it's here. Screw it. Yeah, I really don't think we're that far from finishing the game, actually. I think this last few missions will be done. I don't know. I actually want to finish the game today, but I just don't think I can. Well, maybe. I don't know. It really just depends, but... we'll have to see. So, yeah. So, if so, it's been a good game. I'm back starting, though. I've been filming for like the past 2 hours straight, but, you know. If I'm not done dabbing in the market, I've got one with handles. They said dabbing. They said dabbing. In a few years, this game is going to be the cringiest pile of shit to some people, and we'll be like, oh my god, we actually spoke like that? No. No way. We did. I've dabbled in dabbing a little bit in my own time, and I'm not proud of it.